Okay. So here was the swing. So to me here, Josh, what's happening is your head moves in front of the ball, right there. So that right shot, your upper body sliding in front of it. So you're going to have to stay back and turn and release it. So there's just a little too much lateral motion toward the target with your upper body. And that'll leave the face open. It's very small, but, I mean, even if you're in front of it an inch, it's easy to go to the right.